most striking thing that's always come out, I think, is his sort of empathy for people and for patients and families. And it was always very moving at his annual participation in the muscular dystrophy group's meeting, which was at Kensington Town Hall for a number of years, that he would either be there in person, or if he couldn't make it because he was out on location doing some major film that was going to sweep all the awards, he would always send a video, and this was a personal video that he would record for the meeting, apologizing for his absence and also just making a very nice personal message.